If not over, then through. Let's have a look. Seems like a good moment to talk.
You're alive. I'm alive. How is this possible?
The divine tend to keep their interventions close to the chest. Though, I suppose it's not impossible.
You might want to reconsider calling her a friend. Looks like she ran off without us.
You're more concerned for her than she is for you, clearly.
We need to take care of ourselves.
First things first, we need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. We need each other, and we both know what's at stake. I can't think of better company.
One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way. Hands off!
A long way to go still.
A curious ornate box. Its many sides are engraved with indecipherable glyphs. No openings you can see, yet you sense something inside it. The box doesn't yield.
No one stopped me yet.
Something the matter?
There's no story. None that you're entitled to hear, anyway. Just forget you ever saw it.
Must we?
No harm in a little mystery, don't you think? Thank you. I'm sure we'll get along perfectly well.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Put up a fight by the looks of it. Not that it mattered in the end.
Wouldn't wish that fate on anyone. Fresh water. There must be a settlement somewhere nearby. Open up. What's hiding here? I'll take that. I'll give it a shot.
Must keep going.
More of those wretched things.
Just check for anything useful.
Better stay back. One strike could be lethal. You've made a grave mistake.
True.
to let up. Strike true. Give up. I do.
Anything of use?